I believe this is FEC. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I believe this is FEC's 292 and it'll be meeting the 101 here in the Hypoluxo siding. A lovely evening out here. If I can get a. Oh, yeah, this is a better view. Okay. He is just coming. 292 is coming into the siding in Hypoluxo South. You can probably hear him blowing for Gateway Boulevard right about now. And I might be able to. 101. 101 is going to get to me first. 101's on the main track. 292 is on the side track. We have 815 on lead. .300, .714. And the 421. The hot train got held up at Hypoluxo. Flange. The rock job should be approaching me right about now. I can hear him coming into the hole. This train in front of me is 101. It's either the rock job or 222. And here comes the meat. I don't know if you can see the headlight, but here he comes. FEC 704, ex-Union Pacific Power, and this is the rock job. And the 428. Herzog Gons on lead. Sand, this is not rock. Or I should say the sand job. Thank you. 101 is going to be meeting 222 at Vicarilla. 222 is down at Vicarilla right now. Just let the brakes off. The bottom of 292. And 101 gains power. Passing me just before 8. Matson. Actually, there should be three of them on here. There's Ashley number two and Ashley number three, and then the bottom end of the train should be coming right about now. And there's the bottom end of the train. And green Fred on the back is blinking. Nice looking train for an evening. I won't be able to catch 222 because it'll be too dark to film him. But anyways, I've had a great day. Join me tomorrow. This is Lee Powers, over and out.